Los Angeles Dodgers. From this, it's all in the ways. Presented by UCLA Health.
It's a great pitch, Jenny. Thank you for all you've given to the Dodger organization.
runners he allowed were second inning walks to Corey Steiner and Matt Williams until he hit Mark Leonard with a pitch in the ninth inning. The closest the Giants came to a base hit was a line drive off the bat of Bobby Thompson in the eighth inning, stared by shortstop Jose Hopper. Kevin Gross's no-hitter hits the Giants in 1992.
Great.